get off the plane.
Hi guys, Oleg Vajdra here with International Romance and Adventure.
You take things so personal when you go.
We're in beautiful, just in front of the Soho Fitness and Spa. It's a beautiful new development. It's part of Saskade Paza, which is all in walking proximity from Most City, where everybody will be staying, next to the shopping center. This is one of our favorite places, and we're going to show you around inside. This is one of the places that we recommend that you guys attend when you're here to get a massage. There's going to be some evening gatherings. There's a rooftop deck where Friday and Saturday night there's a great little DJ and partying going on, great company. And Louise will tell you a little bit more about this place, since she knows about the local environment a little bit better than I do.
Yeah, this is the one of the most luxury places in Dnipropetrovsk. We will show you the everything that you can visit this with the girls, with the ladies together, and enjoy your weekend or your time.
We're sitting on top here, a beautiful rooftop lounge at Soho Spa and Fitness. During the summer months, during the warmer months, the fitness facility and the rooftop lounge is open all day, 7 days a week. But the uniqueness here is that every Friday and Saturday night, they have a really nice lounge party. They have DJs. It's really a nice rooftop environment overlooking Saskade Paza. Everything is lit up, and most important is everything is within walking distance from Most City, which is where everybody is going to be housed, where all of the apartments are at, with the shopping center, with everything. We're going to show you around there as well. And that's the uniqueness about Dnipro, is that the city center has everything and it's within walking distance. So there's a lot of fun, a lot of entertainment, and really we're here to tell you about the excitement news that we're ready to launch the first group tour starting July 21st till July 29th in summer of 2017. We have everything ready for you. We're gonna have the speed dating that you guys are looking for, so you can meet every single lady one at a time. And then at the same time, once that's over, it's gonna lead into a grand opening summer party. So that's one of the uniquenesses of the way we've structured this, is that you're gonna have the speed dating, you're gonna meet all the ladies, then you're gonna have a great summer party where you get to socialize with everyone in a more social environment. You're gonna have interpreters, basically assistants, and Louisa here is organizing everything in that regard from Dnipro at our office. She takes care of everything with the ladies, and I'm going to let her fill you in a little bit about the process of how they're getting everything ready for you guys to come here in July.
We create the women club in Dnipro, Ukraine. We are sync up with the girls. They are asked a lot of information about you. We are so excited with this our summer party in July.
Well, a lot of the profiles are already on the website, and both Louise and Valentina are working every day, signing up more ladies. They have the ladies social club here that's active. This is how the ladies get to know each other, get to be more comfortable in this social environment. And really, everybody is. I have got to meet some of the ladies. They're very excited about the group tours, the speed dating, the summer parties. This is really more, we decided to take the approach of having more of a social environment where people get together and some social parties, social gatherings. It makes everybody feel more comfortable, and it's really about having a nice trip and entertainment where you're gonna have a lot of fun every day. It's gonna be packed with different activities for the whole 9-10 days that you're here. So we definitely look forward to you guys coming here in July. Check out our website. You can see all the information on YouTube. You're gonna see additional videos from myself, Louisa, and Valentina showing you all around the city. And basically, that's the grand opening tour from the 21st to 29th. It's in July 2017. We'll see you here in Dnipro, Ukraine with International Romance and Adventure. We'll see you soon.